If you're wondering what's going on here,
the orcs of the Many Arrows tribe are threatening to overwhelm this area of the city. The Neverwinter Guard could use your help in driving them back. If you're interested, talk to Sergeant Creed at the Fallen Tower Tavern.
Keep your weapon handy. These orcs are You need to find Scout Galen? Just follow the path through the breach in the wall, due south from here. Once you get to the other side, Galen should be in a ruined house on the other side of the breach. Be careful. Was that all?
Be the adventurer Captain Janros would be. The Many Arrows orcs are aggressively taking over this area of the city in order to combat. The Eye of Groomsh warders are powerful shamans who maintain a mystical ward sealing the Cloak Tower. If we defeat
As a Harper representative, I hear many rumors whispered on the wind. We deal in information, and rumors hold the richest potential.
Very impressed with the work you've been doing on behalf of the city. The road ahead will be tough.
Don't give away our position.
Excellent work.
Feeling helpful? Well done. The battle plans you found around the Many Arrows camp indicate many of the attacks are being coordinated by three warband leaders. You need to enter the Orc barracks and eliminate Lurk Bloodspear, Drogue through Elfeater, and Cragmar Dusk. The Orc barracks are on the far side of the Many Arrows camp. Luckily, I scouted out an old secret passage nearby, which you can take if you don't want to fight through the orcs to get to their stronghold.
We're willing to pay for serving.
Thank you.
Don't give away our position. Fine work. The immediate problems in town are starting. We've received word from Protector's Enclave. You've dealt some deadly blows to the Many Arrows tribe. With the warband leaders and the Grouch warders defeated, only one obstacle remains. The Orc Commander, Vancey Bloodscar. Vancey is a vicious orc who pairs a powerful spell scar that grants the strength of his. Gather your companions. You'll need help defeating.